welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the FA Cup fifth round. Today it's Manchester United against Burnley.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. Possibly, it might be his last season. We haven't heard from the man himself, but here he is.
Yeah, well, I think only he will know whether it's time to hang up his boots, if the body's telling him, sending him messages. And we'll find out soon enough.
And it's Wilson, Manchester United, moving into the attack.
This is the chance. Got to be. It is a fantastic goal.
Talk about placing it. Knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
Manchester United have moved into the lead, and there's no great surprise in that. Jefferson Montero. Across. He's found his teammate.
Hit with a volley here.
Just wide of the target. Mario Götze.
Oh, it could be it. He's in the clear. Here's the chance.
Not a decisive save.
What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. And in goes the cross.
No, the cross really not developing into anything in the end.
That's a clever pass. Oh, and it didn't quite come off. Pearson.
Here's the cross.
Well, he's cleared it away well.
He shoots.
Oh, that zipped on past the keeper, but just past the post. Wilson, and in he goes with the tackle. The referee intervening here, Grant Lindham, has seen something he doesn't like. That's going to be the booking for the play.
Not without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Pearson.
Gonna cross it.
And the ball in is dealt with well by the defender. Jefferson Montero.
This could be a really good move from Burnley.
Pearson. And it's gone out for a throw. Mario Götze. Tackle is strong. Got the ball back through a very good interception. Arfield didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? And here's the cross. And it will go in. into the middle now. The goalkeeper opting to hang on. He hangs on well. Wilson. Knew exactly where he wanted to head that. O'Neill. And the ball's got away from him. Here's Wilson. Here's the shot. There's still a chance after the save. He read it, cut it out. It's good play to intercept there. Read the intentions of the attacker very well indeed. Wilson. Brave defending by the player. Oh, in goes the cross. And it's away by the defender. Here's the cross. They defended well. It was good-looking attacking play too. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Block has been made. Here they are, the Manchester United fans, hoping that this is a prelude for better things. They have got the lead, they haven't been at their very best, and of course they're capable of upping a gear. Here the challenge is a good one. Free kick given by the ref.
Hello.
Hello. You okay?
That's really well done. Good defending.
Gay.
What is that? Maybe with you.
And here's the shot. Wonderful goal.
Oh, my word, I can't believe he's done that. So far out, he's put his foot to it. And found the top right hand corner. Incredible.
Well, that has made it 2-0.
Crazy.
Really strange about that because I can't really understand what she's saying. Crazy. What the hell's crazy?
Arfield. That's half time. And 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. So they've got a 2-goal margin in their favour, the home team, as we.
Thanks.
We're looking good for Manchester United in the first half at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. Mario Götze. And he goes for goal! Well, they've got a corner. Strong play in the air. Tried his luck, but his luck was out. Different angle on the goal here.
Thanks. So you're keeping it all right?
being challenged now. Mario Götze, and he is playing so well today.
Well, sometimes you have those afternoons when you just want the ball all day long, and whatever you do comes off.
Dealt with by the defender, the cross. That's a fine tackle.
Messi or Ronaldo. I'd have to say Messi personally. As good as Ronaldo is.
And in goes the cross.
Right there, in the middle to get to that,
maybe it was their fault rather than the crosses. On the Burnley bench, there is movement afoot. Chris Smalling. Pearson. Throw in here. The manager's decided to make this change. He's going to take up a player who has been booked, but that might not be the only reason. And that little deflection has sent the ball over the touchline. James. Crosses in. He's taken a touch from the player to go over the line. Mario Götze. Pearson. Wilson. And the shot's off! Not a decisive save. Jefferson Montero. Now James. Comes in strongly. Jefferson Montero. In midfield, they got it back via an interception. Possession. Well, that'll be a throw. Mario Götze. And the cross comes in now. Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper.
Garrett, I think he looks so tight. I do his jump.
Jefferson Montero.
That would be a fantastic service.
Chris Smalling. Stephen Ward. Jefferson Montero. That's the way to win the ball back. Now Wilson. A timely challenge. And the goalkeeper is the boss, but it was an easy catch to deal with. Well, the keeper might want to go forward himself, but he's sending his teammates up the field. Hewitt. As we thought, Burnley are going to make a change. Burnley have to score, and they have to score soon.
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. Just going to get that ball into the box, whichever way is possible.
He read it and cut it out.
For that one.
Oh, it could be on. Been some real style about Manchester United's play. They have been the boss team, really, for most of this match. Good attacking play, but dangerous moment. Got to be. He headed it goals. Hit the bar. was in that because it's over the line from the underside of the bar.
Well, it is a wonderful sight, and the crowd behind the goal are in raptures.
Different angle on it here. Conditions really you find yourself playing under when you've been booked, not just worrying about the second yellow card, but you get into the manager's eyes as a player who could be replaced for safety's sake. So I'm not happy, but he's going off.
Yeah, it's a big bench these days, as we know, and it gives the manager a fair few options.
Number 16. One of them.
Oh, sympathy for the player. He's definitely hurt. That's a pulled muscle. It's Wall. Hewitt. Jefferson Montero. It's all over. There is the final whistle. This is a brilliant result for them. They can...
The Football Association Challenge Cup. Aston Villa 4, Brentford 1. Cardiff City 1, Middlesbrough 2, Everton 3, Bolton Wanderers 0. Manchester United 3, Burnley 0.
What comes next in the English Premier League? In third place, Arsenal face a trip to 18th place Stoke City.
Dude, it's the Champions Cup. God.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Champions Cup last 16.
Monaco's lineup today: Ayman Abdennour plays with Nicolas Isimar Marin in the heart of the defence. Falcao is the sole striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. Now a throw in. And the match official is Alessandro Vecchiocina. Now Powell. He went in well. Falcao.
Not really see it right in the top busy part.
He's being challenged now. He's gone for goal. Not much in that. It was a whisker wide of the post. Christian Teo. It will be their throw. Kozawa. Here's the cross. Very good stop here. It's a corner. And the header is a strong one.
Still a chance after that save.
Goodness, they needed him then to clear that.
Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day.
Neymar.
He's going to cross it. It's a goal from the header.
I'm crucial move for that matter.
And what a header that was. He couldn't have got it in that corner any further, giving the keeper no chance.
It's Manchester United in the lead. To Lalonde. A back heel that's caught the opposition out. Eden Hazard. Falcao. Looking good, this move. Christian Teo. Oh, in goes the cross. Tidied up very well by the defender from what looked like a pretty dangerous cross. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Just steered it off well with his header. Great opportunity. Got to be. And he scores.
The goal from Neymar. And he won't hit many better than that today. Real ferocity with that one into the bottom right.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Falcao. It's a free kick against Manchester United. Very quickly taken the free kick. Eden Hazard in with a chance, and it's out for a corner.
That's a scuffed shot.
Well, you can see what they were trying to do, just a bit too much height on it, and it's gone straight to the goalkeeper. And very quickly it's back with them again. Oh, that was a surprise. Angel Di Maria. Christian Teo. Oh, too early, offside.
Yes, you little bastard.
In towards Hazard. That's gone out for a throw-in. Being challenged now. Neymar. Christian Teo. And in goes the cross. That's a brilliant goal. Ruled out here. It was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
To Lalonde. This could be it. Got to bend his run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant on the far side. To Lalonde. Christian Teo. Hazard. To Lalonde. He's on the attack and he's got plenty of options from his teammates. Now across Angel Di Maria. Not a bad cross, but it's the defender's ball. Christian Teo. This could be a chance. Here's the chance. A goal.
goal from Neymar. Well, it's a first-time effort, this, and it doesn't give the keeper a chance to really move his feet. It's a brilliant take into the bottom right.
Manchester United really on top form in this first half.
It's just one of the best goals. First one, should get two points.
Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
Take it with your foot.
Free kick, and the ball has dealt with it. Had to get off the ground to do so.
Oh, no shit, sure. Tell us what else we don't know.
Christian Teo, and the cross comes in now. Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. Another view now at Neymar's goal.
Really quick shots.
Christian Teo. Hazard. Christian Teo, and met by the header to clear the ball away. And it goes for goal. The keeper really stretched, and he's made a fine diving save. Well, there is the referee blowing for half-time. It's 3-0 here.
Well, one-way traffic in that first half, and it looks all done.
Well, I'm not sure whether the trailing team will be looking forward to this. Another 45 minutes to go. Here's the shot. On EA Sports very soon, the Champions Cup fixture, Monaco, they'll be facing Manchester United away from home.
Yeah, high quality fixture this one. There won't be much quarter given.
Angel Di Maria. Alessandro Vecchiocina has seen something he doesn't like. And the tackle is made, and now they can capitalize on this. Angel Di Maria.
Curve the gun trigger.
Towards Neymar. Teo! Made the save, but the ball's still there. He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Into the middle. Strong fist by the goalkeeper. And that will be a throw.
Hey, buddy.
And that cross is cleared by the defender. Good distance to the clearance then. And it will be their throw.
Excuse me.
Sharply done. To restart it here. Live at Kusawa. Hazard. Angel Di Maria. That's a real tussle for the ball. Eden Hazard. Possession. Falcao. Neymar. Possession changes feet. Gonna get a change for Monaco. Throw in now. Neymar. Christian Teo. Great chance. Takes the shot off. Couldn't quite keep it down enough. Bradley. Powell and the attacker coming away with help on either side and hits it. Struck the post here. And it's going to be his throw here. Angel Di Maria. Well, we've got a battle within the war today, haven't we, with the player. Can he strike at his old teammates?
Yeah, and I think it's always an emotional time when you face your former club, so...
Shots on here. And the player gets in the way. He's made a great block. Neymar. Brilliant opening. And here's the shot. It's not a decisive save. Christian Teo. Here he's gone for goal. Keeper's done very well here. Looking to take the corner quickly. Has headed the ball a long way. It's been very much a tale of one team this game, and the final whistle is going to reflect that. We're just a few minutes away from it. There's more than a hint of desperation about Monaco now.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Got the tackle in. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Bradley. He read it and cut it out. We could be in. Well, that'll be a throw. Powell. Just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Christian Teo. Now Powell. Crosses in. It's in. Brilliant header.
And really, the keeper, he couldn't get near because it was thumped home.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Well, they pulled away, and that big lead now is surely something that they'll see through in this match. Time ticking away.
Dude, it's nearly out. I'm pretty sure I'm going to do it.
Falcao. He's gone in strongly and got the ball.
Told you.
Well, it's a massive margin of victory here. That victory confirmed by the final whistle. 4-0, the final score. Well, that's a really good start. They've won the first leg here, and they've won it well.
Yeah, thought they played well out there today, Martin, and they'll be full of confidence for that second leg.
So it's full-time with the final score, 4-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you then.
Champions Cup. Monaco, 0. Manchester United, 4. The Barclays Premier League. Stoke City, 1. Arsenal, 0.
So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? Fourth-placed Manchester City face a trip to 11th-placed Newcastle United. Let's look ahead to the final of the English League Cup. Manchester United face Stoke City.
Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of the Capital One Cup Final. Today it's Manchester United against Stoke City. Let's get straight to Wembley Stadium then, the arch looking absolutely at its best on a beautiful, clear day. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, here we are for the conclusion of this excellent tournament, the League Cup, the English League Cup. It is now down to these two teams in the final, and what a prize to play for.
Yeah, big trophy these days, isn't it? Big trophy, full house. This should be a cracker.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. The Stoke City team, here it is for you. His last season in the game, possibly.
And once your reaction slow down, I mean, it's such an integral part of the position, and he feels maybe that he's not what he was.
Lee Mason is the ref today. So here we go, in the final of the English League Cup.
Well, it's a magnificent atmosphere within this stadium, and I'm expecting a superb game.
Pereira, that's a very crisp challenge there. Morgan. Ease the pressure. Key. Morgan. Mark Wilson. Bojan. Onto the attack now. City used to being the underdogs. They're definitely that today.
Oh, without doubt. I think they will need to be at the best right through the side. Defence, midfield, attack. They need to be firing.
Lemoine. Marco Anatovic. Stokes corner. Well, it's still allowed, thankfully, the sliding tackle.
Yeah, and so often we see players get booked, but he timed this one perfectly. To his spot, he couldn't have got there.
You don't see that so often, just glided past him effortlessly. Here's the cross. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. Manchester United moving into the attack. He's gone out for a throw. Now the way to defend, make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Stephen Nzonzi. The chance for the wide man to make some progress here. Burgess slid in to try and win the ball but couldn't do it. Marco Arnautovic. Burgess. And it's going to be his throw here. Good defending. Now Wilson. Bojan. And it's back to him again. Gonna cross it. Defender read the cross well and got to it. Will be a judged offside here. Close, but got to get the movement timed a little bit better. Pereira. Keane. It's looking good, this move. Found his teammate well. Got to be. A real team goal, this one, Alan.
Well, most definitely. I think this could go down as one of the goals of the season. The passing moves were quite exquisite.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? United in front, as predicted, really. Stephen Colker. Stephen Nzonzi. Good, strong challenge. You've got to pass it for a purpose, haven't you? And they were just knocking it around, and it led to a silly error. Here he is with a chance. Got to be. A goal for Manchester United. Morgan. Lemoine. And the attacker, well, he's powered his way past a rather poor piece of defending. Beauchamp. cross coming in now. And it's in! The header! Great goal!
The goal from Pelé, and I doubt he would have executed many better headers than that in his career. Top left-hand corner.
On the scoreboard here, it says 2-1, and the fourth official has held up the board to say 4 more minutes. Got the ball back. Steven Nzonzi. Marko Arnautović. Again, Pelé's goal. Well, they're leading at half-time in the English League Cup final, but they would be foolish to think that the job's been done.
Oh, without question. I mean, they've been good value. They took the chances well, but I think the trailing team is capable of coming back at them.
Well, as it seems now, they're 45 minutes away from the captain lifting the trophy and getting their winners' medals, which is what it's all about. But it is about concentration. So the English League Cup final has had its first half. Here goes the second half. We're underway.
Yeah, it can be draining, this pitch, and going into the second half, further into it, maybe tiredness will play a part.
Steven Nzonzi. And the attacker coming away with help on either side. Lemoine. Great opportunity. In with a chance.
Shit,
and they've
that.
Got the equaliser. Well, they're level here. And I don't know how they've done it. It's been heroic. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Chance for it. Here's the shot. Keeper got a touch. He couldn't keep it out.
Talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
Boat City, trail here then. Bojan. Morgan. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Steven Nzonzi. Marko Arnautović. Taking a touch from the player to go over the line. James. And the cross comes in now. Tries the volley. Oh, he put it wide, Alan, well wide.
Yeah, that was a shank, wasn't it, in the truest sense of the word.
Exactly where he wanted to head that. Very good challenge. Shawcross. One of the sides is going to make a change. And here's the cross. Good defensive play here. They play it wide now. If he wants support, he's certainly got it in this attack. Lemoine. Great chance. Got to be. The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. It's a corner kick for Stoke City. And the chance to draw level. A substitution. Going on is 7. He's got it back again. This could could be a chance. Here's the chance. Still in play here. The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Ireland. Stephen Ireland.
Throw in here. The fucking ball.
Well, there are other options from the bench. Bojan. Stephen Ireland. If the opposition back off, they could be in trouble. But the ball gets to here. That's United's free kick. A different angle on the goal here. James clearing their lines from the cross. Marko Anatovic. That's going to be a free kick. And that is a chance again. Let's have a quick look at it. We can squeeze it in, the save.
There's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
Defender's done very well to clear that. Marko Arnautovic. It's looking bleaker and bleaker for Stoke City.
Well, I wouldn't be surprised to see the opposition manager put another centre-half on here to try and cope with this aerial bombardment that's about to come, I think.
He's in strongly. Good link-up. This is the chance. Got to be. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Substitution about to happen. He couldn't keep it in because the defender was so close to it. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Muscle's gone there. A good piece of defensive clearance that was. And here's the shot. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. And he's got the ball well to set his team. It's Lee Mason who has blown his whistle now. Wasting time here. 10 shots, 8 on target for Manchester United.
Oh yes, Martin, they've certainly...
That's courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
And so important for the modern day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
It's their trophy. Final whistle's gone. They have won the English League.
English League Cup final. Manchester United 5, Stoke City 2. The Barclays Premier League. Newcastle United 0, Manchester City 2. West Bromwich Albion 2. Tottenham Hotspur 3. West Ham United 1, Leeds United 1.
The draw has been made for the quarter-final of the FA Cup. Arsenal face Southampton. Manchester United will play Aston Villa. Middlesbrough will play Liverpool. Meanwhile, Chelsea face Everton.